Yes, if a landlord is pursuing a valid eviction for nonpayment of rent and a tenant may not have received notice of that eviction, or if the tenant had some other excusable reason for not complying, then the tenant may file a motion with the court seeking relief from forfeiture of their tenancy. The court will listen to the motion, hear argument from both sides, and then decide whether or not to grant such a motion.